Hey everyone, I hope you're doing really well. It's Tony here for another tutorial video for Bruce Springsteen, pretty much beginner guitar lessons and overall tips on Bruce and how to really play and perform, more importantly, perform Bruce Springsteen songs just with your acoustic guitar and your voice. Sometimes the harmonica. I love playing harmonica. For me, it brings you as a musician and a performer to another level. I don't have my harmonica with me tonight. I forgot it at the office, but I really wanted to get this video in. This is Born to Run. And I know what you're probably asking yourself, how is Tony going to teach a beginner or advanced beginner how to play Born to Run on an acoustic guitar? Well, you know something? You know who did it? Bruce Springsteen did it. I think it was 88 or 89 in California. He came out to perform with his acoustic guitar, his harmonica, and he just blew everyone away with this really different version of Born to Run. And this is the one that I'm going to cover tonight. Here we go. It's again another song with basic chords, right? So we're looking at G, right? We're looking at C, and then we've got D. You know what? Even better, let's look at a clip of the show that I'm talking about before I start.
In the day we sweated out on the streets of a runaway American dream. At night we ride through mansions of glory and suicide machines. Sprung from cages on Highway 9, chrome wheel fuel injected iron. Stepping out over the line, baby, this town rips the bones from your back. It's a death trap, it's a suicide rap. I wanna get out while I'm still young. Those tramps like us, baby, we were born to run.
Man, is that powerful or is that powerful? A man and his guitar, the sound that he gets. He uses a 1 millimeter pick, which is, well, he has a custom pick, I know, but he has, the best you can do is get a Fender 1 millimeter pick. It's really, really hard, and the sound that he gets when he's strumming that baby, that Takamine. I almost got it back in mind. I ended up getting this Martin. There's a little story behind that, but what a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful version. So let's start it off. Again, like I do often, is I'm going to split it into sections. So we got section one, section two, the bridge, and then finally section three, which is the most powerful. So what you're going to need in this first section, you're going to need a G, you're going to need a C, you're going to need a D, and you will need an A minor, right? Okay, so four chords: G, C, A minor, and D. All right? That's the entire song except for the bridge. We'll get to the bridge when we cross it. All right, so trust me, you're going to be able to nail this one. All right, so here we go with the first section of the song. Can't get any easier, man. These are the chords of rock and roll, baby. In the day we sweat out on the streets. Glory in Section is the chorus, because you have to remember that some people in your audience are not going to realize that it's Born to Run, all right? Because it's different, right? In the bay we sweat out on the streets. That doesn't sound like Born to Run, really, unless you're like a super fan. So it's a little bit different. So the real money shot of that whole first section is the chorus, right? So make sure that you take a nice deep breath before you get into that last part, all right? So let's go to the next part, okay? This is when he tells Wendy to let me in. So he starts flirting with Wendy, all right? Here we go. Okay, he starts in the C. So I'm gonna finish the chorus and then I'm gonna go to the top. Tramps like us, they knew we were born to run. Yeah, everybody goes crazy. Because they're like, oh my God, he's playing Born to Run. If you got a harmonica, you play a little bit of harmonica here. The G harmonica. Oh, Wendy, let me in. I want to be your friend. I want to guard. Wrap your legs round these velvet rims, strap your hands across my engines, and together we could break this trap. We'll run till we drop, and then baby, we'll never go back. Walk with me on the wire, 'cause girl, I'm just a scared and lonely rider, and I gotta know how. I gotta know if love is wild, baby, I wanna know if love is real. Another part, very, very powerful. Take that deep breath. Then we go into D minor, okay? So, again, that second section, are still the same chords, nothing complicated, right? G, C, we go into A minor, and D, right? And D. So, keep your breathing, don't get too carried away, don't speed up, right? And save that breath for that, you know, that final chorus. That's a little bit different, but just as powerful, all right? So now we're gonna go into, we'll call it the bridge, all right? So it's going to go twice into this pattern, right? So we've got our D minor, beautiful chord. Then we have the dreaded F chord, all right? The dreaded F chord. If you're a beginner and you cannot do a bar chord, this is a song to learn on. This is a song to learn on. Forget about the shortcuts. You're eventually going to have to learn how to do a bar chord, okay? And this is a perfect song to do it in because you can transition from your D minor to your F chord, right? Then you go to your C. So it's the perfect time, all right? So let's get right into the bridge, all right? Beyond the palace. Beyond the palace, hang your power drums, scream down the boulevard. Girls comb their hair in rearview mirrors, and the boys try to look so hard. The amusement park rises bold and stark. Kids are huddled on the beach in the mist. I wanna die with you, Wendy, on the streets tonight. Very cool variation in the middle of the song That sounds great, right? When you get it done. So I'll just do it over again, nice and slow, in case you're learning. I hate rewinding and pausing and all that crap.
Beyond the palace, heavy power drums scream down the boulevard. The girls comb their hair in rearview mirrors, and the boys try to look so hard. The amusement park rises bold and stark. Kids are huddled on the beach in the mist. Well, I wanna die with you, Wendy, on the streets tonight. Could have never heard a lasting kiss. Well, the highway's jammed with broken heroes on a last chance power drive. Everybody's out on the run tonight, but there ain't no place left to hide. And together we could live with the sadness. I love you with all the madness in my soul. Someday, baby, I don't know when we're gonna get to that place that we really want. Oh, when we're walking the sun, till the tramps like us, baby, we were born to run.
So the last section is a carbon copy of the first two sections, right? We got the first two sections, then we have the bridge, then we have the last section. Mm. Cheers, everyone. Drink a little bit of Chianti there. This is a Wednesday night. What's important about, you know, I know I talk a lot about emotion and feeling in a lot of these videos, which you probably, for those that don't like hearing about Bruce Springsteen's emotions and what he's thinking, you probably don't like it, but those of you that do love it. So that last section, he's kind of coming to terms with the fact that he's not getting out, right? He's born to run, he's getting out, he's getting, you know, he's got to leave this trap, all of these. You know, the first part of the song, he's talking about getting out of there, but in the end, his dreams don't come true. It doesn't happen. It's just really something that you gotta kind of try and capture in the vocal, and don't just sing it blindly and you know, get through it, because the beginning of that last section is very powerful and it's easy to get carried away. But you have to realize what he's saying. And we'll go over it again, so I can really do it properly. So it's will the highways jammed with broken. This is the part you gotta be careful not to get too carried away, but be powerful, right? Will the highways jammed with broken heroes on a last chance power drive? Everybody's out on the run tonight. But there ain't no place left to hide. And together we could live with the sadness. I love you with all the madness in my soul. Someday, baby, I don't know when we're gonna get to that place that we really wanna go. Filling dreams like us, baby, we were born to run. Right? Someday, baby, I don't know when. It's not now, but someday, baby, I don't know when. We're going to get to that place, and baby, we're going to walk in the sun. You know? So even at the end of the song, he's still dreaming about it. It's not going to happen, but he's still dreaming about it, which is beautiful. And you know what? You probably won't get that in the fast E Street Band version. You get that stuff when he's out there, when Bruce is out there with his acoustic. Man, this guy's just killer. Let's watch a little bit more. Let's watch a little bit more of it.
Well, the highway's jammed with broken heroes on a last chance power drive. Everybody's out on the run tonight, but there ain't no place left to hide. And together we could live with the sadness. I'll love you with all the madness in my soul. Someday, baby, I don't know when we're gonna get to that place that we really wanna go. And we'll walk in the sun, feeling tramps like us. Baby, we were born to run.
Say about that. So in the last the whoa, 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 whoa. 100% of the time, and you have to remember I'm in a band, right? So I'm not just practicing in my basement and pretending I'm all great. I'm not. But I actually play in a band, and I also perform whenever I can. And 100% of the time, when I play this song and I do the whoa, 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 whoa at the end, everyone sings along. Everyone, whether they've heard this song or not, every single person, well, not every single person, but 100% of the time, the majority of the people join in. So it takes balls to do that, but believe me, you're gonna get maybe two little bars in and then people are just gonna be loving it. And also when you finish with this song, people, when they're walking away from your campfire or they're walking away from the show, they're like, whoa, it's really amazing. Anyway, just wanted to make a little bit too much info, but all that to say, make sure that you play that last part. Do not be afraid, man. You got to go for it. You just got to go all out. And that's what the song's all about. And I guess that's it. For the harmonica, again, I apologize for not having it with me. I left it at the office. And I still wanted to do this video tonight. It's a G harmonica, all right? So if you're good enough to play along with the harmonica while you're playing guitar, because you have that harmonica holder that we all love. If you're good enough to do that, then you're gonna be able to figure out what the notes are. Will I put the harmonica tabs in the details or the comments? Probably not. I find it hard to tab harmonica. Like, I kind of play by ear and I figure it out. But if you ask me what notes I'm blowing and drawing in, I really don't know. So it really takes a lot of time for me to tab harmonica. If you look at some of my other videos, I play I play Thunder Road, the intro to Thunder Road on the harmonica, but I play the piano part. And someone else tapped that for me. And I also play the Clarence's saxophone part in Promised Land. So in Promised Land, Clarence's saxophone part, I actually play on harmonica, and I did not put the tabs in there. But I will, you know what? I think I definitely will. So yeah, thanks for hanging out with me. Thanks for sharing Bruce with me. And I think the next song I'm going to upload is probably going to be Promised Land, because I want to get some harmonica action in there. And there's a version of Promised Land that I really love that Bruce does, again, by himself. I think he's on the He's on the side, I think he's in Baltimore or something like that, on this little deck by the water. Imagine that, just Bruce and his guitar and his harmonica. So yeah, take care. Nice to see you all, and I hope to see you all again soon.